that's why QBs love their tight ends so much, right? Especially when they're athletic, because they make short throws turn into long.
I told you.
And it's picked off.
I'm filling this up.
Got some room to run.
QB there. Pass and run. This offense, if they can create some things work, some don't on that first
action. Just a short pass to the press. They want to be physical here.
Let me get that.
And he throws his third pick of the day. His head has to be spinning. And he's wrapped up after a solid return on the pick.
Most last play coming away with him. But they're just getting beat across the board.
Let me get that,
and
bro.
His fifth interception of the game. A miracle they haven't pulled him yet. He'll try to take it back.
Ball makes the interception.
On third and long, doesn't need to take the check down.
Let me get that.
A snag by the defense. Looking for more room. He's at the 40. Made a defender miss. Touchdown Arizona State. What a great play by the defense of hanging up with the interception return.
No
midseason concentration lapse here in week 7 as they push it.
Perfectly executed. What are you doing in the interception? First guy blocked. This is a team that's really starting to believe in itself.
That's going to do it for us. For Jesse Palmer, David Powell.